A senior member of the European Parliament from Hungary's ruling Fidesz party has resigned after he admitted to breaching Belgium's coronavirus lockdown to attend a private gathering described by national media as a sex party. Joseph Cesar said in a statement that he was present at the private party, where police found about 20 people, including diplomats. According to Sarah Durant, the spokeswoman for the Brussels Public Prosecutor's Office, police were called to an apartment above a bar in the historic city center at 9:30 p.m. after neighbors complained of nighttime noise and potential violations of measures linked to the COVID-19 pandemic. Officers found about 20 people at the apartment, two of whom aged 43 and 33, claimed diplomatic immunity, Durant said. During police checks, a passerby reported to police that he had seen a man flee down the drain pipe. The man's hands were bloody. It is possible that he may have been injured while fleeing. Narcotics were found in his backpack. The man was unable to produce any identity documents. He was escorted to his place of residence, where he identified himself on the basis of a diplomatic passport as Cesar Joseph. Joseph has denied taking drugs and said he deeply regretted breaking COVID-19 restrictions. I offered the police to make an instant test, but they did not do it. According to the police, they found an ecstasy pill, but it was not mine. I have no knowledge who and how it was placed, he said. Joseph is a founding member of Hungary's ruling Fidesz party, led by Nationalist Prime Minister Viktor Orban, and also one of the co-authors of the country's controversial constitution in 2010 that defined marriage as being solely between a man and a woman. Recently, Fidesz has expressed anti-gay views and has voiced strong opposition to worldwide rights for women, girls and LGBTQ people. Joseph was head of the Fidesz delegation in the European Parliament and a seat on the Parliament's Foreign Affairs Committee.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.